I am back here. Today's topic is time. We all know about time, how to read time. It is watch. We have 12 hours watch. At our home, we already see a clock this time. So, see shorthand. Shorthand always shows hours and long hand always shows minute. Okay, so one day equals to 24 hours, we already know that. 1 hour equals to 60 minutes and 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. Now, see 12 midnight to 12 noon. 12 midnight to 12 noon is AM. AM means anti-meridian. And 12 noon to 12 midnight is PM. Is post meridian. Okay. Next topic is conversion. Here we have question. The minutes in 4 hours. We have to calculate how many minutes in 4 hours. So we already know that 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. So 4 hour equals to 60 multiplied by 4. So we know that 4 6 are 24. 4 0. So 240 minutes in 4 hours. Next question, the hours in 2 days. We know that 1 day equals to 24 hours. So 2 days equals to 24 multiplied by 2. So we get 24 twos are 48. So 48 hours in 2 days. Now our next topic is conversion of time. We have to convert into hours, minutes or seconds. First is convert the following into hours. Question is 7 days. You have to convert 7 days into hours. We know that 1 day equals to how many hours? 24 hours. Okay. So, in 7 days equals to 24 multiplied by 7. Okay. Now we multiply 24 by 7. 7 fours are 28 to carry over. 7 twos are 14 or to 60. So answer is 168 hours. So in 7 days, 168 hours. Now next is 11 days, 6 hours. Here 6 already in hours. So we have to convert only 11 days into hours. So we write here 1 day equals to 24 hours. First we convert 11 days into hours. So 11 multiplied by 24 plus 6 already in hours. So we write here 6 hours. Now we have to multiply 11 and 24. What we get? 11 4s are 44, 4 carry over, 11 2s are 22 or 4, 26. So here 264 hours plus 6 already in hours. So our answer is 270 hours. So in 11 days, 6 hours, we have 270 hours. Now next question is convert the following into minutes. We have 15 hours. We have to convert 15 hours into minutes. We know that 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. So 15 hour equals to 15 multiplied by 60. Yeah, 60 multiplied by 15. Same thing. So 15 0 0. 15 6 are 90. So here we have 900 minutes. So in 15 hours, 900 minutes is there. Next question is 7 hours, 50 minutes. So here 50 already in minutes, so we have to convert only 7 hours into minutes. Then 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. So first we convert 7 hours into minutes. So 60 multiplied by 7 plus 50 already in minutes. So we write here 50 minutes. Now 7 multiplied into 60, 7 6 are 42, 7 0 0 plus 50 minutes. Now 8 is 420 plus 50, we get 470 minutes. So in 7 hours 50 minutes we have 470 minutes. Now next question is, convert the following into seconds. We have 36 minutes, we have to convert into second. We know that 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. So in 36 minutes equals to 60 multiplied by 36. So here we have to do multiplication, 60 into 36. 60 multiplied by 36. 6 0 0. 6 6 is 36. Now 3 0 0. 3 6 is 18. Here we have 2 1 6 0 seconds in 36 minutes. 10 minutes 20 seconds. 20 already in seconds. So we have to convert only 10 minutes into seconds. 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. So 10 minutes equals to 60 multiplied by 10. Yeah, 10 multiplied by 60 plus 20 already in seconds. Now multiply 60 into 10. 10 0 0. 10 6 are 60. So here we have 600 seconds plus 20 seconds. Now add in 600 plus 20. We get 620 seconds. So in 10 minutes 20 seconds, we have 620 seconds.